Friends, so far we talked about the analysis of an amplifier in terms of the current gain, voltage gain, impedance, and impedance. Now, in this session, I would like to talk about the classification of an amplifier. Classification of an amplifier based on the various parameters, like classification based on which device has been used. After selection of the device, then which configuration is being used. Another way to classify that is based on the frequency. One more classification that is based on which parameter is to be targeted for the amplification, like the current amplifier or voltage amplifier or power amplifier. One more classification is to based on the number of stage, say single stage or multi-stage. In case of the multi-stage, we will go based on that coupling. So I will talk about the classification on amplifier. Then we will deal with the two-stage amplifier. As I said, the various parameter and one of the parameter that is the bandwidth. So when we go for that, the cascading on a amplifier, the time gain will be changed. And in all cascading, it is not always necessary to have a better gain. In some of the case, we will go for the impedance matching for the multi-stage amplifier as well. So if we have a cascading of the C stages, that time obviously we have a better gain, and that is with loss of a bandwidth. So we are going to compare a single stage and two stage based on the gain as well as the bandwidth. Then I will talk about the classification of power amplifier, that is based on the location of two point. So of course that we will not go in detail, but we have a class A, class B, class C, as well as the class AB, specific classification of the power amplifier. So this all about the last topic of BJT, in which we discussed about an application of amplifier, application of the BJT as an amplifier. Thank you very much.